All right, guys, welcome back. I hope you guys are doing great. So we recently left off running from the village chief. Just right over here. I guess we crossed this bridge, and it as we crossed it, it collapsed, and we just ended up here. So, and it looks like now we're making our way into the slaughterhouse, which is just does not sound pleasant, but it is a Resident Evil game, so let's see what's up there. Oh, man.
Cease your pointless struggling. Abandon your body to the will of our God.
You're a shitty missionary. You know that.
Almighty, grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch! Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
God.
Holy moly. Come on, don't hit me, don't hit me. My knife is gonna wear out like that. Oh man, did I just piss him off? No, I got him. I mean, that can't be it. Yeah, I thought so. No, I did piss him off. Oh man, nope.
Guess your tap dancing days are over.
What else is up here? Knife, cool. Okay, let me just heal up, man. Actually, we can probably take another one. Yeah, we can hold off a bit. Oh man. Nice. So I'm guessing every time he picks those up, it'll be good. Jump, jump, jump. Where's he at? Where's he at? He's over there. Ooh, he got me on the second one. Damn, there's like a delay on that one. Oh. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, we got him a few times. Ooh.
Running out of options, huh?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. They didn't give me an option to evade that one. Oh man. No, equip it. Whoa, whatever that was, I'm glad I jumped down. Oh man, there's really no way to dodge that shit. Please tell me there's not a kid. Okay. Okay, we got him. Escape from the slaughterhouse. Okay, can I pick up some stuff real quick? Yeah, let me take everything. Man.
Hey, you coming?
Oh, what the heck? Yeah, I'll take that. And
give my regards to your god.
Leon!
Red herb, nice. Okay, let's get out of here. I didn't see anything else. Hey, that was a pretty nice little fight.
I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
Okay. I think that's where we came from. That's the... Yeah, that's the other side, so... let's reload on everything. We desperately need some shotgun ammo, that's for sure. And we can't buy any. So that's just great. So yeah, that was a really cool fight, actually. It was pretty fun. And the animation, too, was really good. Whoa. Yeah, this is gonna be the castle. Nice. So this game was set in we're supposed to be in Spain, right? Like it looks like the mountain area, the mountainside. That's pretty cool. Oh.
What's going on?
Well, at least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on. Actually just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said.
I got it. Guess we better get going.
I have some new goods that might interest you.
Alrighty. The handgun for you. With so many handguns available, choosing the right one for you can be tricky. Look for you, we've compiled a list of the special characteristics for four stellar choices. Okay, the Punisher, I'm not going with that one. The Red Knight, I like it because it has a lot of power, so. The Black Tail. Huh. The Matilda. Whoa, that Matilda looks kind of good. I already know, well, we don't have a lot of money.
I've got something new for you, mate.
Oh, man. Really?
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
I know I'm definitely going to have to get this one. Which, hang on. Let me see, actually, if I can just sell one of them. This only gives me 20k.
Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. What you see is what I've got.
Okay, we don't need that one.
Thank you.
Let's get rid of one of these, because I'm gonna repair my combat knife.
Makes no difference. The price, not bad. Wielding, what can I do you?
Trade. Treasure map. Okay, yeah. Let's get this trip.
We like. Heal a man, kill a man, they do it all.
regardless of the weapons level, so the weapons exclusive upgrade. Exclusive upgrade. So I'm guessing every single weapon has like its own unique upgrade. If we use and this ticket will open that. This is something that I'm gonna try to get eventually.
Get that though. All kinds of trinkets in this clown's castle. Ain't doing him no good, are they?
Damn, this will be very helpful.
Easy choice, mate.
Broken butterfly. It has so much power. Buy this and get the Magnum ammo recipe for free. You know what, guys? I'm like, we're gonna go all in on the Red 9, and we have like just a couple more upgrades.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
I'm gonna get rid of this one, and I'm gonna get rid of this one. But first, I'm gonna get rid of this one because I know I already have a handgun. I want this one for sure.
I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. Go on, take this as well, free of charge. Information is a commodity these days.
And the Stingray. Should I get the Stingray? semi-automatic.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Will that be all then?
Oh yeah, let me prepare this real quick.
Good luck to you, stranger.
Man, these upgrades are costly.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you.
It's currently at 3.2. How much is this one? 3.3. But there's more capacity, ammo capacity.
That cash in your pocket
or your life.
Easy choice, mate.
Precision is also 5.4. Okay, so this has more. Actually, yeah, this one's a much better upgrade. Yeah, let's do that. I really don't like this rifle anyway.
Your valuables won't do you. Thank you.
The blacktail. No, I'm not the blacktail.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
Let's just do it. Let's try it. I feel like it's gonna be helpful in this area. Mate.
Take this for a rampage through the patch.
And let me take this.
Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
I think we should be fine.
Wilden, what can I come back anytime?
Oh, this looks very messy. Right there. We could definitely use a bigger case now. This shotgun shell is cool. Wait, hang on. A treasure, right? Oh, that's right, because I bought the treasure map, right? Oh, what's behind him? Okay. Okay, it looks like it's gonna be back this way. Yeah. I'll just sell that one the next time I see the merchant. I don't think I need to upgrade anything yet. So yeah, let's just see what we get ourselves into, and then we'll be able to assess what we need to upgrade and if we have to buy other stuff. Okay, looks like I got everything there. Yep. Moving on, what's... Let's check it out. Whoa. This looks so cool. Okay, let's check out this guy first.
courtyard's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet.
Man, I wish Louis could have just taken these guys out already if he's waiting for us at the courtyard.
Crossbows, huh? Sheesh. Something tells me they don't want to be friends.
Okay. I can use the scope to take these. I mean, the rifle to take these guys out. Actually, the scope actually might be a good idea.
I'm guessing it's not for decoration.
Anything else?
Things just keep getting better.
I have to get the scope. I feel like I need it. Because it's going to be hard aiming like this. At a distance. See, it's going to be hard.
Oh, breaks over. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it.
Is this the same scope? Oh, okay.
We like our herbs, we do.
Let's just get this one.
Kill a man. They all yours, stranger. Come back. Any.
Where's it? Right here. Wait, really? On the stingray? Oh, for some reason I thought the stingray was the little handgun. But that's the, it was called like the, I think it was like the something else. Okay.
Spread out.
Okay.
Yeah, that's a little bit better. Wait, what is this? Oh, just the glare.
With me.
Got it.
Whoa. Just move around quietly. Yo, that doesn't sound good. Why is it shaky? A boot knife. There's nothing back here. No, I guess not. Yeah, this castle is definitely spooky. Wow. Damn you. Oh man, I missed it so bad. Is that it? Got him. Where's the next one? Who's next? Come on, pop out. Pop your head out. That should take him out, right? Whoa. Where did that come from? Where did he come from? Where are you guys? It's coming from somewhere over there, so I gotta just go. Make sure I don't miss anything here, though. Oh, man. That's not good. Where are you?
Thanks.
Anytime.
Okay, let's just go. Come on.
Ashley,
come on, hurry up.
You okay?
Yeah.
Come on.
Give me some space.
No.
Okay.
Come here.
Let's go.
Hang on.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome. Next.
Oh, what the heck, yo? Hey man, what do you think you're doing?
You hurt?
I'm good. Thanks.
Whoa. Okay. Let's try this area. Take him out. There you go. Whoa. Oh. Okay. Treasure right on the other side, it looks like. What is this? Locked gate. Chapel. Okay. Damn it, of course.
Real good.
Go this way. Oh, wait a minute. Can we go that way? No. Yeah. Yep. Let's try it. It looks like those fireballs are actually taking the bad guys out for us.
Oh. Ashley!
Freaking Ashley, man.
You all right?
Yeah. I'm fine.
Oh, okay. They're right there. And you know what? Oh, man. Yeah, there's no way we can hit him right now. Reload. things are everywhere. Wait a minute, I saw somebody.
Ashley.
Oh. Come on. Okay, come on. Let's get her up.
You hurt?
Oh no way. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, let's see what. Get Ashley
okay?
up. And let's get the hell out of here. Oh, there's another guy. Got him.
Ashley!
Whoa. How many can they shoot?
Ashley.
Ashley, we were doing so great. So there's definitely barrels. I just gotta make sure I hit them now. Actually, man. Come here, come here. Nice, that took him out. Where's another teleport? No, I remember she gets taken. There you go. What do you think you're doing? Okay, I'm not gonna risk it. I'm gonna heal real quick. We're very low in health. Is that the other one? Okay, let's go this way. Ooh. There's nothing there. Come on, come on, come on, Ashley. There. Shooting from there, okay. Okay, let's go this way. Come on, run, run, run. Good. Yes. Okay, so that doesn't open. We know we can't really get these guys right there. Oh, there it is. We got that one at least. Okay. So that one's active. And this one over here. I don't see any barrels. Come on.
Damn! It's locked. Looks like we'll have to get creative.
creative. How? Are we gonna let this guy kind of like knock it down for us, maybe? Come on. This is the one. Oh, never mind. Hang on. Head for the courtyard. There's a staircase right there. Okay, there's no way through there. Okay. Whoa. So clearly there's... Oh, I wonder if we go down through here. There you go. What is that? I see now. Okay. Nothing up there, nothing down here. Come on, please tell me I can take this guy, these guys out. Come on. There you go. Stop it. Enough. Elegant bangle, cool. Uh-oh. I hear some shackles. Yep. Oh, yeah, let me take out those things.
Nice shot.
I'm just checking to see if there might be another blue little medallion. I guess not. There we go. And now let's get ready to take this guy down.
Go!
Okay!
That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, I got everything, it looks like. This are at the castle gate. So in this, oh, okay, nice. Guys, I'm gonna go get those real quick. Yeah, damn right. Oh, right there. Cool, that's gonna give us 5 spinals. Spinals or spinels? I'm gonna say spinels. I don't think spinels is the right word.